Yeah, the amazing Liz Alderfer. That's the actress. She's so great. I mean, I feel so lucky we're getting. I mean, she's right from the beginning. She stepped onto the set. It's weird to walk into a show as a guest star or whatever. You know, you're surrounded by a bunch of actors who all have a rapport and know each other. She walked in like she was part of the cast right away, and yeah, she's just terrific.
Well, also your cast as well is filled not just with faces we haven't seen before, but sort of like veterans of comedy. You have Patton Oswalt and Paula Pell. So as a guest star to come on to that, and then you as well, who've got 13 seasons of one of the greatest comedy shows of all time under your belt.
He said it, not me.
I think it's true. It's probably pretty intimidating for anybody to walk onto that.
I'm very intimidating to be around. It's difficult to walk on a set with me and go, that's a comedy legend right there. What am I supposed to do? You're right. I mean, look, it's to get to work on a show with guys like Patton Oswalt and with Paula Pell and, I mean, and even like Mary Lyric and Gene, like they're like comedy improv pros that even though they're not that well known to TV audiences, they're like huge in the improv theater world. It's just such a blast. I mean, it's one of those jobs where I'm literally laughing all day long and wondering how this could possibly be a job.